one of the oldest epic arts of the Turkic peoples. The term Olonkho refers to the entire Yakut epic tradition, as well as its central epic. Today, it is still performed in the Sakha Republic, situated in the far east of the Russian Federation. The tradition was developed within the family context, for entertainment and as a means of education. The poetic tales, which vary from 10 to 15,000 verses in length, are performed by the Olonkho singer and storyteller in two parts. A sung part in verse alternates with the spoken part composed of recitations. The epic consists of numerous legends about ancient warriors, deities, spirits, and animals, but also addresses contemporary events, such as the disintegration of nomadic society. In addition to possessing good acting and singing skills, the narrator must be a master of eloquence and poetic improvisation. Given that each community had its own narrator with a rich repertoire, numerous versions of Olonkho circulated. Reflecting Yakut beliefs, it also bears witness to the way of life of a small nation struggling for survival at times of political unrest and under different climatic and geographical conditions.